This will be my first attempt at doing a video documentary while I perform a cinema cycle review of today's Laserdisc. The movie we will be watching today is the original King Kong with audio commentary. Should be interesting. While the acting in this movie is somewhat amateur-like, and seems like a high school play a lot of times, the special effects for their day are absolutely astounding. I mean, it's like, it's just amazing. Well, one thing is for sure about the original King Kong, Fay Wray was a real looker. And man, that lady could scream. I think we oftentimes tend to forget, because this movie is so old and we think of it as somewhat cartoonish by today's standards, but this is a very violent film. A lot of people dying here, as in get eaten or crushed by dinosaurs. Pretty graphic.
Newsflash.
If you're an attractive woman who's in a jungle trying to hide from dinosaurs, don't scream. It just attracts them. The scene where King Kong fondles Fay Wray. Crisis. The final scenes of King Kong have to be probably one of the most saddest and depressing scenes on any film I've ever seen. Yeah. Feel sorry for the guy.